na siesta, que eu queria experimentar aqui. Max Payne. Chapter 5. Vamos, amigo. Concreto. A szívás, ez benne volt, hogy kimutott a hajtóba, akart bele. Esélyem nem volt rá. Kibaszott ajtó mindig kibecsikódik, az is hivatal. Messzebbre nem pattan ez a vacs király. Persze, hogy a másikat nem intézted el. Egy kibaszott gránát nem bír elpattan arra, merre kéne. Ez is mindig bezárógik. Véletes.
to go.
Nem számoltam rá, hogy ők kegyelme gránátozni fog. Samsung nem volt gránátvetőben, operálva. Ugorják úgy, hát meg neki. Hát de baszki, a néni gyere, itt nem. Több felém nyom azt a kibaszott gránát vetőt, bassz. Na várjál, van még egy megoldás. Stop it him! This will stop anything. Take cover. Nyílt a magát, vagy? Aha, felrobbantotta meg, hát ügyes vagy. De nem segítettem, hogy ott. Nem akart meghalni, Laci. Ő is meghalsz.
It was too late for her.
You're a real angel, Max.
I couldn't tell whether it was Mona or her sister. The body was a mess. The sick bastard had really gotten a kick out of it. Seeing her lying there got me thinking about another woman's body on another bed. Got me thinking about a fallen cradle.
Max Payne.
Talk to me.
Alfred Woden. You've got company. An armed helicopter just landed on the manor grounds. You must hurry.
The more the merrier. Vince Mugnano. It was too late for her.
In the road, Payne.
Vince Mugnano. Punchinello's trio was done for.
Outside my door. Hurry. He's coming for me. You gotta hurry. Please.
I could hear Punchinello on the phone begging for help. He should have been saying his goodbyes. Punchinello was a pushover. The moment I stepped into the room, he folded like a deuce before a royal flush.
No, wait. I was just doing what I was told. I couldn't refuse. She's someone high up. Government, maybe. I don't know.
He was trying to buy more sand for his hourglass. I wasn't selling any.
No. I told him nothing.
It was too late for her. It was too late for her. Vince Mugnano. It was too late for her. It was too late for her. Punchinello's trio was done for.
Ez egy gránát van.
No, I told him not to.
Akkor adja már át az irányítást, mikor a nyakomba vannak az meg.
No, I told him not to.
Esélyem nem fog kikerülni, basz. Akkor adja át az irányítást, basz, mikor a bent vannak az.
No, I told him not to.
Esélyem nem volt megmozdulni, bazd meg, hát olyan későn adját az irányítás szinte.
No, I told him not to.
Don't move.
Game over, Max Payne.
I could tell when I was outgunned. It was time to take another beating. The mystery witch was a real barracuda. Trouble on dagger heels, a smoking assault rifle in her hand, and an army of killer suits behind her.
How sweet. I get to kill two birds with one stone.
Sooner or later, it was going to catch up with you.
Mr. Payne, it's time to show you the benefits of my brew. Be a good boy now.
You'd find that Lady Luck was really a hooker. You were fresh out of cash.
Mind making.
Gentlemen, we're done here. Take me to Cold Steel.
She had just given me an OD of Valkyr. I could feel green fire eating my brains. They turned to steam. They did a fade on me. I'd never had a chance. The witch had got me just as sure as if she put a gun to my head and pulled the trigger. The shadows rushed me, bruised mugshot faces hungry for revenge. They knew my weak spots and closed in for the kill. The floor turned into a vortex of green blood. I fell.
Max! Where are you, Max? Please! No, please, Max, no! I'm sorry! Please don't, Max, no!
The letter was staring at me. The weird piece of paper looked dangerous.
Nem siett el a játék, hogy most haltál. Jó kérdés, erre, arra, amarra. Egyenest, jobbra, balra. De meddig zuhantatod? Na, nyomnám a gombot, hogy meg folytassam tovább. Nyugodtok. Te bezony, olyan keskeny csíkon kell, az a szörnyű. Ugrás pillanatában belassítja, nem tudom mi. Annyira van le van sötétítő, hogy meg azt se látod meg. De... Azért szívok, mert nem látom a kibaszott micsodának a szélét. Ezt mondtam, hogy mindig, akkor már lezogtunk, szevasz. Én keskeny csíkon szarom ki. Ugrán. Sétálsz róla, az a baj, és tudj, hogy melyik irányban jó, és akkor elindulsz valamelyre, azt menj közbe kérdezik. Úgy ide egy Zsák utca. Van keskeny, meg egy találjál egy pontos ugrás, mikor nem is látom a dolgok szét, hogy onnan lehet érdemes elugrani. Oké, hogy belassított, bazd meg, de most nem tudom ki meglátni ebből a sötétségbe, bazd meg, melyik, mikor jó ugrás távolsága, nyomd előré, vagy húsz átra. Kacsot csináltad itt vele. Ha meg hamar ugrasz, akkor nem éri el. Nagyon. Zsákból macskát játszott. Vagy erre van a kijárat, vagy...
killed her!
Saját magamat kellett lelőni. Lényegében csak azért. Itt tudom a sztori szerint elvileg, aki most az imit.
Max, something happened at the office today. A strange memo. Something about Vikings.
Honey, I gotta run. You can tell me all about it this evening.
Have a nice day, darling.
The bullet holes were rubies on her chest, blood glowing on her ivory skin. She was so beautiful. The killer was smiling.
The flesh of fallen angels.
Slowly, the green nightmare faded, leaving dark stains on my soul that would never come off. I felt like flatlining. I was all shook up. I woke up in a cold sweat, sick and tired to the bone, lying in a puddle of my own puke. The hag had said take me to Cold Steel before it had all gone crazy. It was a clue, the only one I had. It took me forever to crawl back to my feet and hit the road, but when I did, I drove straight to Cold Steel Foundry outside the city. There was a whole lot of action around the place for a freezing winter night. Trucks coming and going, men running. I had the drop on the mystery witch. She thought I was dead. I was on her blind side. I was going in. The bad trip had put me in a crazy mood, adrenaline pumping through my aching veins. Staggering on the mill roof in ice and snow and wild wind, I was a ninja. My kung fu was strong. I wasn't hitting anybody. At best, I was Superman on kryptonite about to fall through a skylight, down to where it was all going down. A half-abandoned industrial area in the middle of nowhere. The factory was a perfect front for any number of illegal activities. In the belly of the plant, molten metal boiled and bubbled like a witch's brew.
Vagyott a cél. Fontos a cél. Agaszt emlényi kérdetet majdnem is.
Snow fell like confetti over the Devil's Parade. The storm was anything but over.
Nem kényeztette elég szerelőt. Lehet, van rá. Na, most már. Egy darab gránát. Ah, meg vagyunk. Ez is jó. Kettő van itt nekem.
Thank you.
az, hogy fel van benne valami rossz. Hát bevannak, egy M4-esekkel szaladgálnak, én meg egy kiszúrd a szemem egy Berettával. Egyes fázis, kettes. Na, kurva néni kérdett, hogy hajtottad be azt a kibaszott gyereket? Láttam, hogy pont jöttél. Lent vagy fent kell? Valami trükk lesz, mert ezt nem tudom át. Nem várjuk át a túloldalra. Minden módert meg nyíljön, az meg egy lövöm a robbantot, meg egy... Oda van téve, kibaszott. Egy robban a horda, bazd meg. Kimegyek rögtön találja. Vegy van. Bent valahol megy, amely gránát. Voltam, beoltam gerítve.
In pursuit of the intruder.
Ott a felső, amelyik lövöldözött valamelyik óda a kumbac. Na látom. Ha Ja, az egy mozgó plastikó. Hát pont mikor már mondom, ellövöm azt a kibaszott robbanó hordót, akkor talál. Véletlen oda tudtad dobni ezt a kibaszott gránát. Honnan? Ja! Ide van a... Oszlop, megint megyek, hogy serpzeljük. Hát remek, kilőtted pont azt a vackirát is, amivel lett van sanszom, de... Köszönhetően pattan a gránát, akkor ugrottam. Fentről is jönnek, meg szerintem. Gondoltam, hogy valami gránát. Olyan a gránát vele ugrálásnak. Le akad rá sor. Thank you. devil. Így ugorj, bazd! Egy zsiványban egy székhelyen gránát kérdik. Kettővel nem tudod nekem hozni.
Can you believe it? I bet they sleep with their rifles. I bet they've given them names.
I guess. So, you don't have a name for your gun?
Hello? Hell no. You do?
Well, yeah, kind of.
Hey, let's hear it.
Well,
I call it Dick Justice.
I rest my case.
Talking military lingo could mean only one thing. They were getting ready to destroy the evidence and vanish into the night. I was so close. The hidden truths were just around the corner.
Robbantok
folder on the table told the grim tale. The mercenaries were running a tight operation, paperwork and all.
Merchandise missing again. A chemist had tried to smuggle it out for his own private party. Locked him up in cell B7 and D6's old test facility to wait for proper processing.
I was close enough to hear the secrets, just beyond the next doorway.
Ekkora szivatosban ide tesz az orrom elé. Meg akartam letni, de nem sikerült. De valami egy lövésből lekapta.
Folder on the table told a grim tale.
Thank you.
meg ezzel is szivacsodod, mi nem mindegy. Az hogy? Baját, itt másik dolgot van. A kerék, ezt hogy a faszomba fordítom? Hallom, hogy vettek az M4-essel, de... Nem látom. Lefele. De nincs. Ja, látom. Szeretik. kettő. Van jobb gránátot, hogy fele volt itt az járva.
The monitor showed me the way. Processing diagrams fill the control room screens, all but one. An elevator titled D6 on one of the screens, somewhere onwards, past rows of ovens, in the core of the plant.
pont mellettől meghoztam a műveletnek a darut, hogy ajtót legyen zárva. Zárva. Pirosan világít elvileg. Abba kell belemászni. Ezt csapdája elgátoltam, hogy belejöttem. most oda perzsett nekem az a vadkirály, vagy most mi? Hát de hogy ugrok el, baszott a kenyeredet? Hát. Erre arra a macskire, erre ki is tudom benne, hogy már. Szóval ott bejár.
Alert!
I had taken on the role of the mythic detective, Bogart as Marlowe, or as Sam Spade going after the Maltese Falcon to unravel all the mysteries. Following a path of clues to that final revelation, even if it would take me down to the cold, cavernous depths of a grave.
Do you have any idea why this is called Operation Dead Eyes?
I
think he's dead already.
Let's do it.
Attention all personnel. The self-destruction sequence has been initiated. Evacuate the complex.
We've got company.
Self-destruction sequence has been initiated. Proceed to the nearest exit immediately.
Passenger coin. Hát az eddig nem lőtt át a kibaszott üvegen, baszom a kenyeredet.
I had seen the logo on the floor before. There was an old army bunker under the steel mill. I knew the military plaque on the floor. I had seen 1,000 variations of the insignia on crumbling brick walls everywhere in the city, the sword replaced by a syringe. Project Valhalla, V for Valkyr, V for Valhalla. All of a sudden it read like a crackpot conspiracy theory.
Valhalla Project. Hadsereg pénze.
Abort! Abort! The self-destruction sequence has been initiated! Get the hell out of here! The place is gonna blow! Move! Move! Move!
Hi, Darvish.
I had seen the logo on the floor before. There was an old army bunker under the steel mill. I knew the military.
Attention all personnel. egy kártya kell.
The chemist had been using the workstation when he died. The half-life of the lab rat had ended online, his password blinking on the screen. 665, the neighbor of the beast.
Attention all personnel. The self-destruction sequence has been initiated. Proceed to the nearest exit immediately.
Hey! In here! Hey! Get me out of here! I'm innocent! There! Let me out! I thought I was gonna die in there for sure.
I need you to get me through the decontamination chamber airlock.
You're crazy! No way! The place is blowing up, for Christ's sakes!
Either that or back to the cell. Your choice.
Okay, okay, I'll do it. I'll do it.
I was caught in the middle of the deadly web that was the Valkyr case.
Most szivat, bár meg egy nem robban fel, mindegy, csak egy-kettő. Belelépek zombival.
One of the lab terminals had the project logo on the screen.
Top secret. Project Valhalla. U.S. Army. Yggdrasil Network. Valhalla. The otherworldly place in Norse mythology where the bravest heroes spent their afterlife feasting and fighting forever. Their wounds miraculously healed night after night. Valkyr. The maidens who chose the most courageous Viking warriors and carried them to Valhalla. 1991. The research objective is to create a chemical substance to enhance the stamina and morale of infantry troops. 1995. Results unsatisfactory. Project canceled.
Someone had decided to continue the sick experiment unauthorized.
Project compromised. Data leak. Fix the damage by any means necessary. Security clearance red. Authorized by the project lead. Field test. Double the dosage for all the remaining test subjects. Observe and record the subject's behavior in an urban setting.
The drop-off point was my old address in New Jersey. The file dated 3 years ago. Just when you thought you had reached the deepest depths of horror, it suddenly got worse. How to turn off that small voice inside your head that started to whisper that you should be glad that now, if not before, your revenge was justifiable on any conceivable moral scale. That small voice proved, beyond any doubt, that I was damned. The dagger-heeled woman had come and gone a long time ago. There was nothing more for me here. The bunker's name was acting as a self-fulfilling prophecy.
De nem tudok kimenni.
Together a jigsaw, and the final picture is you finishing that same puzzle. A mad, green-eyed killer standing behind you. An urban legend come true. The Project Valhalla test subjects had been the mad junkies who had murdered my loved ones. The rest was simple body count math. It all pointed to her. Ms. Valkyr. The factory went up in a fiery inferno behind me. All my leads were dead, turned to smoke and dust. I'd lost my way. I hadn't slept in a million years. I felt thin as death. I've been living on an endless supply of week-old donuts. They were fuel for this crazy furnace inside my head. I couldn't remember when I had last seen the sun. I was on a permanent graveyard shift. When the darkness fell, New York City became something else, any old Sinatra song notwithstanding. Bad things happened in the night, on the streets of that other city, Noir York City. I was in an all-night diner, downing cup after cup of coffee that tasted like engine oil, when a new message from BB got me back on the killer track.
What the hell happened at Roscoe Street? Maxie, I'm going out on a limb here. We need to talk this through, come up with a plan. 2:30 a.m., the Choir Communications Garage.
The more I thought about Alex's murder and the frame-up, the more it felt like an inside job. I should have seen it coming. BB had sold me out, and now he wanted to finish what he'd started. The garage was dead. BB showed up in his tailor-made suit, gold watch, and cufflinks to match, all way beyond a cop's pay.
Maxie.
Oozing suave charm, he was guilty as hell. What the hell does BB stand for anyway? Backstabbing bastard?
Come on, don't be like that. Have a cigar.
I don't smoke.
Maxie, you have no idea how big this is. It's huge. You have no idea.
I think I do. You're a bribe-taking bent cop who sold out his partner. Those mobsters in the subway were a dead giveaway. Hard to miss. Bet it was exactly like this with Alex. Up close and personal.
You can't win this one, Max.
No, but I can make damn sure none of you do either. BB turned out to be another cardboard cutout bad guy. Bad cop on the take. A cowardly right-hand man fleeing from the scene, leaving his paid thugs to do his dirty work.
barátod nem véd meg. Harmadik fejezet, harmadik pálya. Bementek abba az egy furgonba lenni. Mindig kettő is száll ki. Jó esetben. A fejedbe nyomod. Volt itt egy bezár.
Fire at the Punchinello Manor in Westchester. The manor is the home of Angelo Punchinello, the alleged head of the Punchinello crime family. The police are now saying, contrary to their earlier statements, that Max Payne is still alive and at large. He continues his vendetta against the Mafia, of which this last act of arson is attributed to.
I had no recollection of setting any fires, but I did remember the flames.
Tehát ez kokait a felnyújtott a korátra. Nincs. Azt a szivatos néni kérdés, sem látszítja, nem volt, hogy ott vagy, bazd.
Thank you.
sistemas. Camera.
Payphone started to ring.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thanks, Payton.
Whatever does it for you.
This is Alfred Wooten. I can give you the name of your enemy. Come to the Asgard building presently. We are expecting you.
Woden was waiting for me on the steps of the old building.
Mr. Payne, let's go inside. The others are anxious to begin.
The others?
Despite the general misconception, this building actually predates the City Hall by 2 years, thus being the oldest municipal building still in use here at the foot of the Brooklyn Bridge.
No kidding. The old man played tour guide as he led me through a dark, domed hall. The answers I was after loomed large ahead.
Mr. Payne, I would like to introduce you to my colleagues in what we call the Inner Circle.
You've been watching too much X-Files.
You have seen the files on Project Valhalla. We can fill the gaps, provide you with the information missing from those files. We were all involved in the early stages of the project during the Gulf War.
What's the catch?
We would very much like to blow this thing wide open, but our hands are tied. Her name is Nicole Horn. She was the key figure in Project Valhalla. When the funding was discontinued, she simply refused to quit. She knew exactly what she had in her hands. Nicole Horn is the president of Acer Corporation. She has more than half the city in her pocket. This must be kept under wraps. If you try to go public with this, we will deny any knowledge. We need you to take her out. Afterwards, we can protect you, make all the charges go away.
That was the cue for the killer suits to kick in the doors and swarm inside. It was an impressive floor show, but I decided to leave early anyway. It was only a one-story fall. Lucky me. One of the monitors showed what was left of the Inner Circle. On screen, the so-called corpse of Alfred Woden stood up, miraculously waking from his dirt nap, looking smug among his dead pals. In the land of the blind, the one-eyed man is king. I didn't know how he'd pulled it off, but it was a pretty slick way to get out of all his promises. Most of what he had said fit too well to be a load of crap.
Alert!
második ember. Nézed, még eltaláltam meg, hogy igen, arra így megyünk.
Your answer to those saying that he's actually providing a service long overdue to the city.
This crusade nonsense has gone too far. He's out of control. It must stop. He will be stopped.
That was Deputy Chief Jim Bravura from the New York City Police Department.
Videotape lay on the desk. Nicole Horn had blackmailed the Inner Circle into silence. The tape came with a curt extortion note on a piece of expensive paper. I remembered Candy Dawn taping her clients in action on the side, selling the tapes to the highest bidder. I was sure that kinky sex was nowhere near Alfred Woden's worst sin. But I had a feeling that when this was over, any collateral would come in handy. Woden had left me a present.
Nothing seems to stop Acer Corporation's phenomenal victory march. Incredibly, the stocks are still rocketing. Worried experts already see a danger in the company's success. Some have gone as far as to say that Acer Corporation is about to become an even bigger monopoly than Microsoft ever was.
Woden had taken care of my mission preps with military precision. The critical areas in the Acer Corporation headquarters blueprints were circled in red. The president's office was at the top of the building, right below her penthouse suite. The elevators were controlled by a security computer, part of the mainframe located underground below the building. The high rise was sealed as tight as a sci-fi fortress.
most légy vagy.
Woden had left me a pr-
Nothing's-
Woden had left me a pr-
Régen volt már ilyen. M4-es felre csak valahol, de nem vált.
Okay, we were stopped there. Usual suspects. We're spacing one from the police station. mid-sized blood-soaked car.
Woden had left me a present.
Keresik pluszt így, hát... Hagyjám, én is lőttem azt. Semmi baja nem volt, pász.
Woden had left me a present.
Szivatós néni kérje. Lövök ott, pász meg. He was the old guy on the face to the boss back at him. He was a chalo, had love him, but poor lad of Tolal, man.
What the day? Hey!
Persze, hogy forra tett, hogy még véletlen sem. Lehessen bezni.
I had dreamed of revenge. Those dreams were always nightmares, of coming close and then failing. Now I was close. I had a name to guide me, Nicole Horn. I had nothing to lose. The Inner Circle had quite a track record. Project Valhalla had not been the only thing the Inner Circle had been involved in. There were rows of cabinets full of files. The Serpentine Secret Society went back a long way, always pulling strings from the shadows. I couldn't say I was sorry. Woden's move in some Byzantine power game had cut the Circle's membership roster to one. The old man wanted me on cleanup duty. It was my mess, too.
dağıtıyorum kanka. Valamit aktiváltam. Az is robban vagy csiket. Első lévésből le is kapott. Húzzál fejlődni, mert megint dobta a karánát. ez az előbbiért kapta le. Valahogy volt egy sejtésem, hogy ott fog vigyorogni egy. Egy mocsrék vagy. Thank you. sembra l'abbronzato qua, magna del.
CIA, FBI, you've seen one, you've seen them all. Sure, good for a practice run. But this... CIA, FBI, you've seen one, you've seen them all.
Take him down. Shoot to kill. Let's finish this.
Hányan vagytok? Kinyírtam kettőt, itt a csak...
CIA, FBI...
Mine wasn't the most original approach to the problem. It wasn't as if it hadn't all been done before. An eye for an eye, the first principle of revenge. Old as dirt, still going strong. The cardinal rule in going after someone with an intention to kill was not to make it personal, which it almost always ended up being anyway. It did with me. I took my time cruising around the city in the snow. There was no hurry. I knew what I had to do now. I took my time thinking about it, building up the rage. When I was ready, I parked the stolen wheels at the front entrance of the Acer Corporation headquarters. Got out, got in, got cracking. I had a bullet with Nicole Horn's name on it. I had 10,000 bullets with the hag's name on them. She had ultra-high-tech security systems, enough mercenaries and weaponry to start World War III. There was no fear. New York disappeared behind a veil of snow. I had crossed the threshold. This was her domain, sleek and sexy and soulless, all glass and steel. The place of color-coded security key cards, metal detectors, and surveillance systems. Colder than a walk-in fridge. Cold as a gun.